Here we are in Omene Road, I presume. And we also mentioned the Lawrence and an adventure. Will we continue to provide road infrastructure because we realize the importance of providing good roads to people? That there are many competing of infrastructure beyond roads. Try to ensure that other aspects of our economy do not suffer because of road construction. In the next year, we'll be spending more resources on other aspects. We are not going to ignore road construction. They want to spend money on other aspects that will impact on the economy of Delta State.
And I thank God that as a responsive government, we recall that I had a good intention for starting 12 or so schools, 12 or so modern schools in Delta State. Unfortunately, he was unable to commission one before he left. And because we are responsive and responsible, and we are very happy that I had a good thought in mind for the people of Delta to build such schools, we have been able to move ahead to complete 9 of them so far. And we are hoping that the other 2 that are left will be completed before the end of our tenure. So our congratulations and thanks goes to Governor Okowa for this project. It's good, and it has stayed here for several years, and people are happy. Then because of the kind of structures that we have now, and because there are modern facilities in this school, Honorable Commissioner, please bring a memo to the Executive Council. We are going to rename this school Ogini Model College.
His Excellency the Governor has embarked on massive civil engineering infrastructural development in fulfillment of the infrastructural development aspect of the Stronger Delta Agenda, geared towards preparing for Delta for all. Both projects have been completed, and today we are here to witness the commissioning.
Corporate resources on 27 June 2018, and the scope of work comprises of 24 lockers, 86 cooking shops, 1 hall, 2 office spaces,
1 school,
conveniences, external works, landscaping, interlocking, ties, pavement, borehole and external electrification. And also perimeter fencing and two gate houses. At this junction, it is
my gratitude to our honorable governor for his unwavering support towards the quick actualization of this project. My appreciation goes to our respected guest.
President Administrator, His Excellency the Governor has embarked on massive civil engineering infrastructural development in fulfillment of the infrastructural development aspect of the Stronger Delta Agenda, geared towards preparing for Delta for all. Both projects have been completed, and today we are here to witness the commissioning.